Welcome back to some Fortnite, and the Marksman Challenge is over. If you guys did not know what the Marksman Challenge was, 1 month ago, I submitted a challenge to you guys via a video. If you watched it, awesome. If you didn't watch it, that's on you. I'm sorry. Watch the video. Subscribe. Subscribe, and you'll be notified when I upload a video. You can check it out. That way you don't miss them, okay? But the Marksman Challenge was a challenge to you guys to create a mini game slash map to go along with it in the creative mode. And the best one that I thought was good would win $500. A lot of people also did this for Fortnite's challenge because they submitted something kind of similar. By the way, they copied me. I did it first. They copied me. That's the only thing I'm going to say. Secondly, I gave you guys 1 month and I picked the winner today. There were so many good ones. The top three, I had it under the top three. There was a Transit remake from a guy named Laughs, I believe. No, I'm sorry, Fatal Tryhard. And then there was another one by a guy named Laughs, and that was Bumper Cars. I liked Bumper Cars' idea a lot. The Transit remake for Zombies was good. There were three different game modes in it. You could do like an endless kill race or an endless kill amount. You could do a kill race with a friend or something, and you could try to repair the bus as an objective. And if you repair the bus, you win, right? Which was really cool. Thought it was awesome. I'm not a big Zombies guy, though, which is the reason I didn't pick that. I'm not a big Zombies guy. I never played the original Transit, really. More than like once, maybe. So as much as that was awesome, it just didn't fit me, which is that's a me problem, not a you problem. That was awesome. It was a very good map, very cool. On top of that, Laughs, I like the bumper cars. I like simple stuff like that. This is why the person who won. I like simplified stuff, easy to understand, easy to follow. But with that being said, I feel like bumper cars could have used a lot more to make it more interesting and not so plain, because there's a lot of stuff there that could have been improved on. And the winner, $500, and I'll play the map. I will play it. I might get some friends to play with me, but I will play it, is the mini golf course. I will try to upload a video of that, I don't know, in the next couple weeks. I have some stuff to get through already. And that is Dr. Kit Kat uploaded a mini golf course, which was really cool. Multiple themes. It worked really well. It looked clean. Very nice. The video showcased a good portion of it, which I liked as well. I thought it was great. Personally, liked it a lot. Mini golf is easy to follow. Everyone understands it. Everyone knows it. Very good. Also, on top of that, today's video, I hope you guys enjoy it. We're going to go into that in a second. You guys, after the intro here, of course, is two pro players in Fortnite, Base Soldier and myself, team up with two professional Major League Baseball players. That is Chris Herman and Lou Trevino from the Oakland A's. And we try to win. All right, we try to win. And you'd be surprised. They're a lot better than you would think. And that's because you think people who have jobs like what they do, and they have to dedicate a lot of time to their own sport, that, or I would say job, you don't have to even be a sport. A lot of people dedicate a lot of time to their own job, but to be a professional athlete in anything, you have to dedicate a lot of time, right? It's not like they're just the average fry cook at McDonald's or something like that. It takes a lot of time and effort to be good enough to play in the majors. So for the amount of time and effort they put in, they're also fantastic Fortnite players. So congratulations, Kit Kat. If you could, please, in your video description, if you guys would like to see the video, it is in the description. But in your video description, Kit Kat, include your epic ID or how I can add you. I would like to add you so I can get... I need to contact you. Firstly, because you can't publish the map, so I want to be able to... I can add you to play it. But secondly, I need to be able to pay you. And I'm not going to do that over YouTube because that's kind of weird. So I need a way to contact you. I figure if I add you on Epic, then I can probably ask you about like your email or something. You can message me on Epic. Yeah, that'll be easy that way. But thank you again for all the submissions. I hope you enjoy the video. And that's it. Until next time.
He got
Yeah, of course.
Cracked. No, you don't.
I'm talking about you. No, what are you talking about? Shut up.
Yeah, you don't know shit about
Best friends.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Come up here. We got four ballers. Oh. I'll drop them off the cliff, nice. Actually.
Okay, yes, even better. Jump.
Fuck!
Here they all come.
Flying.
Whoa! What the?
All right, there you go. It's raining balls, just like you guys like it.
Oh.
We catch balls for a living.
That's true. All right. Guys better be really good at getting the ballers off the mountain then when I throw them down.
It's okay, Nick would never, he would never be able to catch a 50 mile an hour fastball.
I played baseball up until AAU,
yeah,
and then I quit.
Fucking, yeah, AA, what does that AAU even mean? What, when you're 10?
I don't know, I forget how old
Dude,
I was.
My man still called it like, he called it points.
Points? What do you mean?
No, I'm just kidding.
When you guys score, it's called touchdown, right?
Yeah, touchdown. And then when we kick the extra point, it's called field goal.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
And then I really like the free throw. It's my favorite part of the game.
And then if it's overtime, we have a shootout.
I thought it was a kickoff.
You know a lot about baseball.
Hey, fighting right in front of us, dude.
Yeah, see that. I'm going to try and take on top of the...
Depots, yeah.
These guys are lost.
Oh, boy.
Guy on top of the depot's down. One up closer here, I think. Oh, he's on the far one.
Okay. One's building up to him right now.
Oh.
Just think him a bit. Miss. Hit 25.
Where's this guy at? Linus? A trip
on one?
He's on top of the depot.
Got him.
Alright. Was it a default?
It?
Rihanna?
Yeah. But okay, I think there's still another team under me. Yeah, there is. There's in this, the far warehouse.
Yeah, I'm gonna sneak him a second. Hitting two. Down one.
I'm just gonna hold him in. Oh, whoa, there's one behind me.
Down two.
Oh, that's his thing.
Oh, that's right. A baseball player murders a football player in game. It's like sports all over the place. We're sports seen everywhere.
They're above us, another team?
Yep. I'm getting on him in a second. He's down.
I got him. I got
it. Two down.
You got your loot.
I got a chug jug. You don't have to leave anything for me. And yes, I am bragging.
Oh, it's not much of a brag. You gotta sit still for 15 seconds. Enjoy it. All right.
This is a lot of fun. This is what this game's about.
That's true. That and mining for an hour now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure about that default skin I killed. She's dead somewhere.
I killed a default on the east side.
Take
I
your
think
bows over here.
Right
oh, shit.
I'm
getting
shot
at.
I'm holding on to this other gunner now.
There's a rift on me, if you guys want to take the rift and just
dip
out.
I got a guy on me.
I'm coming here.
We're pretty far from zone, dude, like super far. You have mad loot here.
He's dead.
Holy shit.
I'm
gonna
grab this rift. We have to go super far.
Dude, that new gun is stupid good.
You gotta learn to aim, though. That's... So if you're on PlayStation, you're God with it. I mean, just... You should always use this gun.
Here. Let's dip.
Oh. Yeah, I don't need mats on kill, but I need that mat increase farming rate back.
Yeah,
I also would like
sure.
less mats in pubs, because I died earlier today. Because I didn't have 3,000 versus his annoying soccer skin, which really annoyed me. He had 3K, I had like 1,000. I lost, because I couldn't keep up with the build after I used mine.
Yeah, there's a team at Broken. I'm gonna get...
Let me get zone first?
Yeah. We could even sit on this geyser and just beam him.
Oh, Herm's fucking nuts.
Yeah, but I'm almost fucking dead now.
Don't worry, Dad's here.
Dad's coming.
Yes, I'm Dad.
To your right.
Yeah, I got him.
Lou,
why do
right.
I keep hitting fucking... Tab. Fuck.
Fuck, I don't do that. Don't shotgun me every fucking time! Take my minis, don't take my minis. I'm chugging. Babe, don't do it. They always last second. Boom! Here's a parting gift, bitch! It's just like, no.
Does anyone have extra AR ammo?
Yeah, I got you.
I got you, yeah.
Oh, baseline minis, what a dick.
No, I didn't. I left you one.
Left me three.
I think. Oh, well, yeah. Now I have six. You have three.
I have a camp. I have three campfires, actually.
Okay, cool.
I'm just gonna hit this geyser up here.
I don't seem to enjoy the game as much. The game has gotten a lot worse since I started playing, though. That's the thing. The more stuff they've added to the game, the more issues they've created, and they have not kept up with fixing them.
Hey.
So not only do you have to play a less fun game because there's more issues in the game and more problems, but on top of that, you also have to play a game that is slightly more annoying because they've made bad decisions to add stuff into the game.
Do you have a campfire? There's one at the...
I got it right here.
There's people flying at the...
I'm going this one over here. Yeah, they're over on my side, too.
Mean to do that?
Yeah, because they're fighting.
Nice grenade launch there.
Oh yeah, buddy. And I hit his ball.
Try to pyramid you. I'm stinking him. 30, 20 hit.
Oh my lord.
You guys just move so much faster than I do. I'm like just getting over there.
Welcome,
you
PC.
You gotta be on top of your game,
bruh. Another chug jug. God, these guys are drinking
Holy
a lot.
Shit, dude. Or they're not drinking a lot.
That too. You see the field of view comparison on Reddit? I did. I wish they would add FOV into this.
There's a gold.
I wish.
Gold scar over there.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't make sense, too. I saw a lot of people like, why is it so difficult? Because when you get on a drift board, your FOV increases.
I don't know, dude. Good question.
All right, guys, white.
Oh, my gosh.
You guys are nutty.
74.
That ball I hit three times.
You want to have a launch pad?
I wish. I do.
Let's hit it.
Two other guys are there.
You won't hit him. You won't hit him, Lou.
37 shield flying.
Mm.
There's two of them right here.
One down.
Dude, that gun is melting, bro. You almost just hit me off the fucking edge.
Gonna die, clown.
Jeez, dude. We're destroying these kids right now.
Another gold new gun. You want it?
I'll take it. There's a scar here for you, Lou, if you want it.
I got a scar.
You feel like developers have been trying to be conscious of new players? Yeah. When Fortnite said that the health on kill and mats on kill rewards an aggressive level of play, it just means that it rewards good people for being good and it punishes bad people for being bad, and that makes people
upset. I think
they
also mean the early game too. Just how once someone gets a kill, they just fly at everyone else in the
lobby.
Yeah,
but I mean, when you saw the amount of people that were dead by the time first zone hit, it didn't change with health on kill removed.
Yeah, it didn't.
You still got 20 left. The snazzy Lou Trevino. Are you Lou Trevino? I don't know your name.
Yeah, Lou Trevino.
Lou, because we got Lou and Chris. Okay.
Yep, just Chris.
I got to remember Chris, because if calling you Herm sounds weird, I got to be honest.
Just call him Worm.
Hey,
Worm, yeah.
Hey,
Marksman's normal, but like if I, you know, people are like, who, Herm? Hermaphrodite? No, it's just Herm the Worm.
Whoa,
okay?
Buddy.
Hey, listen, it's not my fault. That's his name.
It's his fault. This guy's
fucking it's his fault.
Thought process. Yikes.
It's his fault. Wow. It's not mine.
I mean, I knew you were weird, but come on.
That guy just ghosted. He's like, whatever, dude. Good luck, bro.
What the? He just stopped. Leave that guy. Oh, you
my
dummy.
Bad. Let's let him revive that guy. This guy's hiding behind a tree.
Is it this little tree right here?
Uh-oh. He's pushing! He's pushing!
Build, Nick!
I think this is the guy Schnazzy can probably handle. Let's let him get him.
Whoa. What do you think? Man, I'm surprised I got that.
Damn, what a fucking monster!
29? 29?
Not only is he goated on the mound, he's goated on the buttons, bruv.
Yeah, I got 3 kills. Woohoo.
GG.